Follow us on Instagram. Brown's Town. Brown's Town.
Andre, Brown's Professional Carpet Care, you're tuning into the vlog of the day. Today is Monday, February the 21st. Here on the job of the day, we got a pet treatment job, guys. The last 6-7 jobs over this last week has been pet treatments. Hold on, Brown's Town, we're going to go in. It's just a basement and a flight of stairs going up. I haven't done this in a while, but I think it's warping time. If you haven't seen me warp, it's in the older videos. I haven't warped in a while, but it's time to bring the warps back. Holy moly, Brown's Town.
Here we go, and let's go. What is this? I haven't worked in a while.
Got my shoes. Holy moly. All right. Here's the floor. See the pet issues there. All right. Bless you. And the stairs. Hold them on.
Whew. That's what we got out of the floor today, Brown's Town. Holy moly, holy moly. Look at that.
Ooh. Not too bad. Not too bad at all.
Look at that. Wow. Look at that. Holy moly. Thank you.
Town. Holy moly, I hope you guys enjoyed that vlog. They did use over-the-counter products to try to remove the pet urine themselves. So of course those stains look like they're permanently attached to the fibers, but I was able to remove the residue that was in there, the odor and everything else like that. But overall, the stairs came out great, the carpets came out great. Customer was very, very happy and satisfied even before we came out to do the job. So with that being said, guys, stay motivated, stay positive, keep on pushing forward in life, find the best you, do what you want to do in your life to make your life better. So with that being said, I love you so much from the bottom of my heart. And you know I will definitely see you in the next video. Holy moly, Brownstown, and let's see
the chocolate milk.
Holy moly, man, those carpets. Woo-wee! Holy moly. See you in the next vlog.
Subscribe right now. Hit the like button, hit the comment button, share. But subscribe, 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 and continue to watch Brownstown Carpet Clinic.